Hi, hello, namaste, vanakkam, welcome back to my channel. I'm Navya. Today's video is a jewelry haul. If you guys follow me on Instagram, I'm in Bangalore right now and I'm in my friend's flat. She's Harini, she's my best friend. I came here for a small vacation. I have a wedding to attend, so I'm here for a couple of days, kind of vacation and attending weddings and all. Today's Tuesday and I had to upload a video, so I thought of showing you guys some jewelry from this particular website called Zahana.in. Zahana is a jewelry website where you can get all types of, all sorts of jewelry, like the traditional ones and the western ones, like the boho ones, the gold ones. These are kind of 1 gram gold and all. I'll show you guys an example jewelry like this, and jewelry like this also. I hope you guys can see these, and please do not mind with the lighting and the setup. I'm here in my friend's flat and recording this video, so without any further delay, let's get into the video now. And the other thing to mention is I'm not gonna give any prizes over here. I'll be attaching all the prizes in the description box below. So I cannot give you guys the exact price, so I'm gonna give the links in the description box below. So if you guys want to know the price and if you guys want to buy, so you can go there and check the price. So without any further delay, let's get into the video now. So the first ones are these hangings. These are these kind of chandbalis with kundans. These are in the color pink, and these I call these as gutta pusalu, and I love this kundan finishing. These are so cute. You can wear this on these heavy dresses or onto any simple sarees. These looks very good on those. Zahana is a kind of a website, a luxurious jewelry website, so you find the prices of these jewelry at a little high level, but the quality is just amazing. I cannot explain you guys through one video. So even if the price is higher, you cannot doubt the quality. So in case if you want, if you really like these pieces and if you're okay with the price, then you can go ahead and buy these. Going to show you guys all the jewelry that she has, because she has a ton of these jewelry and it is gonna take the whole day to show all those jewelry. So I'm not gonna show all. I just picked some pieces from her collection and showing you guys. So the next ones are these. These are my favorite ones. I wore these twice. She actually wanted to buy two colors in these, but she annoyingly kept two pieces in the same color. So I think I'm gonna take one pair from her. So these are my most favorite ones. These has got these German silver and the copper finishing. I don't know if these are called the copper or brass material, and it has got these crystal finishing. I really like the color of this crystal. I thought it's a kundan, but it's not kundan, but it's a kind of crystal. So this and this color has got match, and if you wear it onto the proper outfit, then it is gonna look so good on you guys. I'm not wearing any earrings on me because it is becoming very difficult to change every single time, so I'm not wearing anything and I hope you guys don't mind. The other thing to mention is I met one of my YouTube viewers, and she was so kind to give some suggestions for me. She was so kind. I met her in metro while I was traveling from LB Nagar to Kukatpally. So she was like, why don't you apply some makeup on you and then look good in the video. But guys, I have some skin irritations on my face, and I even have an idea of explaining my pimple, like my acne story. So I am so scared to apply makeup on my skin. Apply only when it is very important. I think you guys can notice these pimples on my skin. I'm under medication, so I hope you guys don't mind with my bare face. So the next piece is these gutta pusalu. I think these are bahubali hangings. I'm gonna wear these and show it to you guys. I really like the color combination. It is in that green and orange, and the gutta pusalu are looking really good for those. These are going to look good on your sarees and some heavy these full dresses also. The material is very nice. These are mostly the 1 gram gold jewelry, I guess. They don't mention it as 1 gram gold, but I can say the quality because I've seen 1 gram gold outside and online products. So I'm definitely give you guys the guarantee that these are no less than the 1 gram jewelry. The next one is a mang tikka. I didn't know that she has this. I didn't know that she bought a mang tikka. So this is the one. I wish I can show you guys in a clear view, but this is the only thing that I can do, guys. So please do not mind. Please don't curse me for not showing the exact thing as it is. I can show it to you guys like this. You can find these things outside also, but just with some variation of quality. So if you ask me personally, I'm not gonna get these from Jahana, but my friend, she's a jewelry freak, so she's gonna get so many jewelry from there. She also bought some boho jewelry from Jahana, so these are the ones. These has got these black paint finishing with these puttalu. I don't know what these are called in English, but I really like the finishing. You can pair these hangings onto your daily wear dresses. If you're going to office, then you must be wearing so much of kurtis and Indo-Western dresses. So these will be perfect for those dresses. These will be. Are also for daily wear, like these will look good onto some simple plain dresses. This has got this pink crystal and this pearl finishing. I really like the pearl of this. The size of the pearl is very nice. These are going to look very nice, very elegant and very classy onto some simple dresses. I'm not going to wear these and show you guys because, however, it is not gonna be visible in this camera. So I'm not gonna wear these and show it to you guys. The next ones are my favorite. Like, I like pieces which are so small and looks elegant. These are the ones. You can wear these on daily purpose, and you can also wear onto daily purpose sarees, not on the grand ones, but you can wear this onto plain daily wear sarees. I'm not gonna wear this and show it to you guys because, however, these are not gonna show up in the video. Like, these are not clear when I'm trying to show you guys. It's got this three colors. This one is the white crystal, and this one is this lavender kind of crystal, and this one is the gold one, and this one, it is kind of ash and light green colors. I really like the color combinations. I'm gonna give this heads up that these are gonna cost a lot in Jahana.in. I don't know why these pieces are so costly in that, and when you go to that site and see these prices, even though those are very pricey, see the pieces are sold out. I don't know the concept behind that. Only people like Harini should say that. Next ones are these. I've already told that my friend is a jewelry junk, so she's gonna get everything from Jahana. She keeps on experimenting a lot from Jahana. So these are the ones. These are in the color copper, and it has got this black pearl in it. I think I have a set of these earrings which I got from some street shopping. Yep. This video is just to review, guys. I don't own anything from this. I'm just showing you guys these so that you guys get an idea. If you guys want to get some different types of jewelry, then Jahana is the right place. So next ones are these. There's nothing special in this. You guys can wear it onto Western outfits. These looks good onto it. You can wear it onto black, you can wear it onto blue. I did not switch on my camera when I was doing this entire video. I am recording this again. So the next one is this neck piece, long neck piece. So I really like the quality. This is with the matte finishing. This has got these red and green stones with these two peacocks. So I mean these two peacocks. I really really like the quality of this. I think I'm gonna purchase this from Zahana. I feel the price of this in Zahana is very less. I'm not gonna mention anything because these all are bought in some sale. I'll not give you guys the proper price. So that's it for today guys. I hope you guys like this. If you did, so don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel. And if you guys have any video suggestions, then don't forget to comment on the comment section below. You can also message me on my Instagram account. It's nayalooks, nayalooks. So I will definitely consider your request and make a video on those. If you guys ask me about this jewelry, if you guys ask me if I'm gonna buy anything from Zahana, no, because I'm definitely not gonna buy pieces which I can get from outside at a reasonable price. Of course the quality will differ, and yes, for some pieces, because Zahana has a various types of jewelry, if I don't get them outside, then I would definitely go ahead and purchase those from Zahana. I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.